empty canvas waits before the painter. It waits to be the painting it must be. Unto this end it has rightfully been created, to reflect rightfully what the painter sees. A beauty that will surely find its life within its dying, so another might be born again. And in this constant death, a constant beauty is created within a constant love that never ends. And Jesus is the master. So